Enrico!
Don't come any closer, S.
Wait, what happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbra.
Who is it? Someone there? Double crosser? What did he mean by that?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Becca, you're safe.
I saw you in the garden, caught up with you at last.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone.
Yes, sir.
As my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never were a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella and a traitor to the Star?
Now you're wrong. I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. And I'm prepared to face you. Getting rid of you, Vigilante Stars.
Now, the worst possible situation occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biologic weapon, polluting entire lab.
Oh, the worst happened with the errant virus. I lost some of my stuffed team members with cut.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enro?
Really?
Yeah. This.
Becca!
Don't move. If you do, I'll kill you. Chris, I have something to show you. Now, walk.
Is this?
That's right. This is the ultimate form. Irant! Chris? Stop it!
Wesker, you're pitiful. This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You can assure yourself whether Tunt is a failure or not. Go to hell. Jill will join you too. What? Don't come this way! No!
You can't kill me! Wow!
Ha! It seems like this bulletproof jet is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
He is sleeping with ultimate failure. Hurry up! I want to get out of here.
Excuse me, miss.
What, Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the turret virus exists right here. We should blow this place up.
We are already in it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off triggering system for a bomb.
Okay, now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house. Jill, are you there?
Chris?
Jill, you're all right.
Yes, Wesker's here. He's...
Oh, I know. Anyway, let's get out of here.
Going. Chris, get in contact with Brad right away!
Okay.